Got it. Barracks 2, we're gonna go right down the road. Try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Watch that.
What's Polish for good luck?
Kurwa.
Alright, kurwa everyone. Just
join the group. Good luck to you too.
Kurwa, my brave soldier.
Keep going.
Hi.
Alright, let's man up as fast as we can. There's slots on the air. There's a truck as well. I'm just trying to figure out if we're using the trucks or if we're using our vehicles. Then we're using the BMP.
Why is this slowly turning? What the hell?
Yeah, man up. Okay. Yeah, man up, everyone. Get into the cargo slots.
Who's your SL? Do you want to be in the commander slot and do AI driver, or I don't know if you're getting out.
You are the vehicle. I am infantry.
I don't know. They're saying that. All right.
You all have 3-for-3s. Yeah, I have one. Looks like we're mounted. Who's my driver, sorry?
I do not have a radio.
That's fine. Set officers, you're ready to go.
Alright. Oh my god, I cannot see. Okay. This is gonna be horrible. Fucking hell.
This is
it doesn't let me move if I turn out. Oh my god, okay. Fucking hell. Well, I can't get the fucking,
Is there anybody missing a radio because of the way this log turned out?
Vic, gunner,
there we go.
Slot might need a radio.
There we go, okay.
Okay, there should be one inside the vehicle.
You're gonna have to direct me. Where are we going?
Also, you should be able to access the radar intercom system.
Okay, just follow the road. Yeah, just follow
okay.
This road.
This way? Alright.
Yeah.
This is gonna be horrible. Oof. Which way?
I think it's straight on.
Straight? Okay. sec. Is this dismount?
Yep.
No. Across. You want me to go across the field here? Alright. I think this is close.
Dismount and then circle on me.
Where do you want me?
So eventually, it's going to be hard to say. I'm going to let you use your vehicle knowledge.
I don't.
I
what vehicle knowledge?
The main thing is, I think you want we want you to be stopping any vehicles coming down the road or dealing with vehicles. So you might float around, use the trees for cover. So I might recommend sort of this area, this gap that we've made.
Okay.
Did you
want me to
range?
Like go to the right of you or stick in the close
probably
to the field, but in the tree?
Stay on this eastern side, probably. Where this little gap is, you can
okay,
probably use
yeah.
that to poke out,
shit.
See what's there, shoot it, cut back, and then you can react to trouble as it goes. Okay.
Barricades are all convenient.
Was that your
position? Radius, positions 2 and 3 have vehicle entrenchments.
Who can do me the mines really quick?
Alright, watch out behind me.
Hold on. Don't move yet. I'm gonna take the mines.
Oh, okay.
I need to make sure you're on radio contact. Take the radio inside the vehicle,
please. I do, but it's... I don't know what the volume with it is.
We'll just go on channel 5.
Okay. A long range, or... I don't have short range. And now it's not working. Fuck.
Yep.
Okay. What... Are you on a 152?
Five.
Okay,
on the long
trying to get the
okay,
fucking thing to...
Somebody grab 80 mines from the BMP and put it on the crossroads that I have marked. Need to do that quickly. And then somebody also grab the AP mines and go put it up by the P2 position where I have marked. And then everyone else follow me into this position here.
I've got 3 extra rounds for
rockets
here.
Who's
that
talking?
That's me.
I've got
three
extra rounds for
you. Yeah, go on.
You guys want to dig me a vehicle trench?
Yeah, just put it right in front of us.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Alright,
mine's
just.
I've got space in my inventory for them. I'm trying. But met for equipment, it's like, those
yes, same problem.
Yeah, it's like, okay, I can fit 180, right?
What? Why is there a smoke?
Okay. Who else has an 80 mine?
I think we're about to get shelled.
Okay.
Vehicle trench, Banshee.
Yeah,
right,
over there? Okay.
Okay.
Thank you! You guys hear me?
Me and you, Harrison.
you hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay, for some reason you're really quiet, even though I have the volume up on here. Alright, just give me callouts for vehicles, and it's really hard to see in here.
Will do. You keep yourself safe. intercom. I've been calling you on radio. Is your
thing I thought I connected to the thing there. Let me grab it back out. It was radio was being fucked.
Okay, yeah, make sure you grab that. Basically, we have EI that we're marking whenever we can, straight south of you.
Okay.
Going past those lumber piles.
There we go, I'm back on radio.
Okay, I'll call in any contacts, since that's just all I was delivering.
Yeah.
See where that white smoke is? We've got EI coming around that area, so you need to be careful, that's your flank.
Yeah, I've been watching there.
Okay, good. Just keep an eye out.
Alright.
We have enemy tanks incoming. Get the barrel down the road, I see it.
Ah!
That's low, or you might put a mine?
Yeah, this fucking thing. There we
right.
go.
Looks safe. Good. Just keep an eye on your flank. I'm gonna return to the infantry.
Shooting. I'm gonna try and fiddle with my radio really quick. guys all good over there?
Yep, all good. We're getting some fire from the southeast of the center. It's getting nice.
Yeah, they're back there. Got more troops back there too. I don't have eyes on, or I don't have a clean shot on the deck. Fuck. You got two men down over here. I got no eyes on that tank, and I think I just fucking killed them on accident.
Oh shit, I told them to come cover your flank, just to let you know.
Yeah, no, it was my bad. I accidentally shot a fucking thing into the tree. Yeah, they're both down over here if you want to come grab them.
You alive?
Yeah, but the bank's not.
Got eyes on.
Jesus Christ, horse is just getting
you
fucking
alive?
Hosed.
Yep.
What the fuck? That fucking tank was sitting there behind a bush and I couldn't fucking shoot it.
You frag, you piece of shit?
Boris is dead.
Yeah, I don't know. There was a tank sitting there, and I didn't want to take my eyes off it, but it was just sitting behind a fucking bush.
Well, there is a burning T-90 on the field, so...
Yeah, no, that's the one. It was sitting there for fucking ever behind a bush, and I didn't want to waste my shells and shoot it, but...
Should have used the ATGM.
Which one is that? I had a cannon, and I had a fucking rocket thingy.
Yeah, the rocket thingy.
Okay. I said I only had, like, four of them, though.
Yeah, but, like, one is basically guaranteed to kill a T-90.
Alright. Yeah. Too late now, and I don't think we're getting our VIX back.
I think they respawn.
Oh, I thought we weren't getting them, because they were talking about engineering not respawning. Also, I didn't know if we were going to get, like, ammo, so... I was trying to be conservative with my ammo, but not very well. There we go, now I'm dead.
Yo.
Hey, sorry. So, do Vix get respawned, or...?
Nope. Unfortunately not.
Oh, that's fucking bullshit.
Don't lost that.
Nah,
no,
right,
yes,
that...
Yes, especially that way. So...
Boris is completely dead, except for Yozer.
Hi.
Hi.
We're just heading down this tree line until we get to the enemy positions, then.
I have no fucking clue. Sorry, I'm pissy, because... vehicles in the op without giving you another fucking vehicle. I don't know.
Yeah, your vehicle got...
Yeah, there's a fucking tank that was hiding behind the bushes. I didn't want to... Like, I was looking around, but I didn't want to take my fucking eyes off of it. And the, I didn't realize it was counting magazines, so I thought I had, like, 4 shots left plus 1 in reserve. But no, it reloaded, and I had 30, so I would have just fucking...
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Gone into it.
Well, that, and I don't think the vehicles were getting re... Oh, shit.
Wait, wait, stop. Let's go to the right.
Shit. Where are we getting hit from? More than one guy. Loading.
Is there any more?
Yeah, he's still up.
Is he?
Well, he's not up, but he was moving, so still alive. Alright. Ow. Apparently there is more.
Yes.
Where the hell are we? Where are we supposed to be heading?
South, I guess.
Shit. You okay?
I'm good.
Okay. Fucking shit. I'm up.
Oh, you're back.
On the road.
Find me in a second.
I think they're behind us. I think we're too far forward.
Yeah, I think we just fuck off.
Oh, shit. My leg is hit.
Your leg should be good.
Alright, thank you. I got my chest here.
Okay. Let's run away.
Yeah. Bravely.
Everyone back, back, back. I was in a bunker to our southwest. We need to go there.
Okay. Wait, southwest?
Whatever.
You know how you go about getting a new vehicle?
I don't.
Oh dear.
No, I mean, yeah, I literally don't. Which,
you don't get a new vehicle.
Yeah, which fucking pisses me off, because that tank sat in the fucking bushes where I couldn't.
You do get a new vehicle. You're supposed to spawn at, vehicles are supposed to spawn at the fort.
Oh, I thought I didn't get, somebody told me I didn't get one.
I'll move you back there.
Yeah, would you also mission flow us and get that sorted? Thank you. Let Wallace help you, I imagine.
Yeah, I'm waiting. Thank you. Fucking goddamn it. Where do you want me? Yeah. I got a radio again. Where do you need me?
Alright. Basically, I want you to be in similar position, but a bit more reserved.
Yeah.
You can probably stick around us and just try to put as much fire down as you can. We have EI to our southwest, southwest, and we do have EI kind of flanking to our east. We have to be careful of that.
Okay.
We'll try not to repeat what happened last time.
Yeah. the distance near the tanks. Armor. I can barely hear you still. I see it.
What is it?
I think it's a BTR, but I can't be too sure. Got a second one? God, this thing's got fucking horrible aim. Jesus Christ. Dismount. Looks like grenade smoke coming from the east. Here down there? What the fuck kind of engineered piece of shit is this? Red smoke ahead. Behind us? Are you guys up? Oh, God damn it. Are you all up? What the fuck? Are we retreating? Is flanking to your west.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, watch out. Watch out, I'm backing up. North and northwest. Fucking hell. Anybody know where that contact is coming from? Where's the contact coming from?
Southwest and northwest.
Are those enemies out there in the field? Yes. Okay. Okay. But wait 1 second, I'm gonna get fucked. Shit, did I run over?
Go, just go.
Go, 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 go.
I am up. We are retreating. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
I'm down.
Take ammo.
Yeah.
Medical.
Yes. Take all ammo. Cannibalize.
Still don't know why I can't fucking hear you on the radio.
I
can hear you now perfectly fine, but on the radio it's just so fucking quiet that the vehicle overpowers it.
See if you can use your ace volume button. Just turn the radio to the max if you can.
I turned the radio to the max. I tried to do the
microphone closer to himself, so I'll try the best.
Well, no, it's not you. Right here, I can hear you fine. It's the fucking, I don't know if the Vic's too loud. I can't turn the Vic volume down like you can do. Oh, shit, we're taking fire. All right.
Everyone is up. Let's go, go, go. Guns up.
I need to do an AI driver. Okay, where is that? Fuck. Not the gunner seat. Fire! Fire, for fuck's sake! That fire! Jesus Christ! God damn it. Motherfucker. Hello.
Hello.
You know how to reload the ATGM missiles?
R.
Well, I did that and it just fucking sat there.
Okay,
I don't know, maybe I had to be the commander or something? I don't know.
No, the gunner should be able to, but I can pop in as commander for a second.
Well, it's in there now, so it doesn't need to be, but there was a fucking, like, tank just sitting there, and I kept trying to fire the damn thing, and it...
Yeah, so...
It doesn't reload itself, apparently.
It took forever to reload as well.
Yeah, but it wouldn't even reload. It just said 3 sitting up there. It was white, so it wasn't, you know... I don't know. I fucking hate this, Vic. Oh, I need to stop trying new things. Alright, watch out, Oddcar. I'm gonna I don't know where they're gonna want me to put this. You know, there's the engineering Vic that you can use to dig trenches back there. At least vehicle trenches.
Problem is, they are only vehicle trenches.
Yeah.
Do you guys need ammo?
Ammo crate inside this room,
though. Archie, can you join on Boris?
Oh, yeah. You and.
No, it's just so I have a clue who is where. Once a user returns from the dead.
Oh, is he dead?
Yep. Back
so.
Now. As I want.
I got a backpack filled with bandages. I can't be swapping that out for mine.
Hello, Boris.
Hi.
That was very rough, but good job holding out as much as we could. Lee truly is the best of us.
Do you want me to put vehicle trenches up or something? I don't want to put it on the main road because I think the other vehicle will be coming.
We need to go to the behold marker. So head over there.
I thought we were doing the okay.
The LMO.
I will say someone needs to take charge whenever I go down. Someone needs to make the bolt to the tree, etc. So just keep that open. Let's head to
the Hey, get in. Hop in. Hop in. Hop in. All right, whatever.
Don't run me over again.
Sorry. I can blow you up. Need a ride? Behold a walking death ray.
Cool down.
All right, hop out. I think we're here.
Yeah, eventually you can pull down in there.
Okay. Beep beep. Watch out.
BMP coming through.
Oh yeah, this is not for...
No, this is
not
for...
Alright.
Let's get digging. There's some trenches this side here where I'm putting...
Apache, I'm on the infantry phone.
Hey, I'm on the I got a radio again.
Okay, I need to grab one.
Oh, okay.
Is
yeah, this...
I'll go on it now.
Alright, this isn't the best place for me to be,
no.
But
you can't use the like your main gun, otherwise you're gonna overpressure us, but at the very least you can MG. Can we make more of these trenches? If I can ask command, there's a position just to the southwest. If they can put a little trench there, I'm going to put you there.
Alright, well, if they get the engineering vic back there, you can make the vehicle trenches easily.
Yeah, I'm going to put them just to the southwest of where we are right now, so that you're kind of...
Yeah, that'd be
us,
perfect.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go there now?
Just, you can just keep an eye out for now, and then I'll get it sorted and let you know.
Okay, because I really can't see shit from here.
Yeah, I figured. If you really can't see shit, make sure just be sure to move. You're up to you.
Okay.
There we go.
Right where I was. Thank you. You might not want to be in here with me, otherwise you're going to get overpressured by the cannon.
Yeah.
Why is this thing lilting? What the fuck? Oop. There we go. Fuck, why isn't it switching guns? The fucking guns isn't working, and I can't reload the goddamn thing. What the fuck? Okay, that's that one. No. Where's my fucking machine gun? This fucking thing is glitched.
Smoke is available for friendlies.
Do we have any more of those BMPs? This fucking thing is glitched. Not BMPs, whatever the fuck it is.
Holy shit.
Gunner. Why won't you switch guns, you piece of shit? Fucking Come on. God damn it. Why can't I get the fucking... How do I reload this fucking missile? Does anybody know how to reload this ATGM? I can't even select the goddamn gun weapon now. You wanna get in and try? First, I couldn't even select my fucking machine gun, and then I finally got that to reload. Now I can't reload the fucking ATGM.
Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't know.
That fucking thing is bugged as hell. God damn it. I fucking hate this piece of shit. I know. Oh my god.
No, you can't reload it.
Here, look. You can get in there. It won't let me reload. It was saying I had more ammo for it, and now I can't even select the goddamn gun. Before it was doing that with the machine gun, and I finally got that to show up.
Oh, yes, he's back.
Skill issue.
Did you get it to work?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, it wouldn't even let me select the fucking...
It was like halfway through reloading.
It wouldn't even let me select the goddamn, like,
will you
gun.
Turn out?
Yeah. Oh well. Is it when I turn out, you said?
I think it maybe doesn't let you do it when you're turned out.
No. I was doing it while I was in. I was trying to switch to the gun and it just... Oh.
Yeah,
I don't know. It wouldn't even let me switch to the guns.
You know, I was like, oh, I should get some colored smoke, and then...
Gap. Yeah, I'm good.
By the way, there's infantry to the west, to your back right.
Okay. Watch out.
Yeah,
I'm gonna back up.
I'm leaving.
Alright. You clear? Okay. Oh my god. Fucking AI. Okay, fuck this. Fuck this. Get us out here. Oh shit, did I just run somebody over?
I don't think so. I don't
okay.
see.
Okay, fucking driver wouldn't work.
Fair.
You can get on the gun. Which way am I going? North?
North. Yeah, straight north. Into the compound and just try to hold down, just basically head north and just watch south. Watch down the road.
Yep.
Wow, this vehicle is awful to look through. Just watch yourself, you're nearing friendlies here.
Yeah, this
hold around here, I think.
Alright, I'm gonna turn around one sec.
I'm gonna get out, 1 second.
Okay.
You're clear,
Benji. Okay. God damn it.
Jack.
forward so I don't, like, overpressure you guys. Oh, never mind. Ow. I'm here.
Are there any
friendlies,
you know, outside the
animal kingdom? I don't know. Oh.
Okay.
Sorry. Oh, shit. Sorry, Oddcore.
No, that's Rocket.
I shot him, and then whoever's behind him shot me.
I can't get shit with everything blowing up.
I'll just see Barrow, yeah. I'm already on it.
Thank you.
They're coming in from the, I don't know, that opening over there.
Just all directions.
Yeah.
I think we're the last
one. Enemy in the doorway!
What?
From behind. Oh shit. I don't know the direction. There we go.
Jerry's down.
Is anyone opposed to me putting a tripwire mine on the eastern door here?
Go ahead.
Okay.
Nothing, nothing.
Not a bandit.
Okay, nope, nope, not doing that. Contact close. Raggate?
I suspect it's Ethan. Oh fuck, what's left? What's left?
Yep.
One of you is gone.
Oh my god. Rain. Motherfucker.
I do not have the frames for this fight.
Yeah.
Friendly.
We Oh god, or stop laying down on the job. Sure, phase through the sandbags, asshole. Hey, some of these are friendlies. There are friendly AI troops mixed in, guys. Friendly AI troops.
Semblance of control in the situation. That's just.
Hey everyone.
That was amazing.
Oh god.
That's the word for it.
that was brilliant.
The opinions differ, and
this has been.
There is a spread of opinions.
Thank you. That's what
that's
I'm
a,
saying.
As there always is.
That rich man has an extremely
it's a mission that has existed.
You guys are minis.
My opinions on it existing are complex.
Well, no, I know.
BMP optics are not good.
Fuck those BMPs. Had it glitch out twice and wouldn't reload. Or wouldn't even switch.
Did I hear correctly that I got friendly fire earlier?
I do not know the answer to that, I'm afraid.
Okay.
No,
so
I got friendly fired.
I know why I got friendly fired.
It's an obvious yes. And also, CA is just not very good at noticing when people are down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like, Starvel, poor Starvel.
I don't know about
like
you, but JR.
2 meters
or,
away from somebody else when he went down?
The time I went down, JR or probably that much.
If I was to say it, they could have just been CA just to remember to.
You know, someone
had a clock. Especially right at the end there. I saw many, many people CPRing when there were people with like 360 enemies around. Which was interesting.
Yeah, that's
something. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you, looking doll. It was admirable. I saw like the Russians surrounding you.
Yeah,
they were always surrounding
us.
Bro, we were back here in the ruins, like barely holding on, and then I die and switch over to you, and you're somewhere in the forest
right.
Behind the ditch
right.
Holding
us. Let's go to
just
hold
on to these ruins.
I was like, where are you, Luke? What is this?
Yeah, I was just in front of that flag.
Alright, boys, to me on this left side.
Fucking crazy.
Alright, so over here. To me. You all did swimmingly.
Yeah.
Still look northwest. I lied to you.
Swimming. Look straight west. Look straight west.
Yes, I survived, clearly. Nah, you knocked me out my spot.
For those who have fallen isolated.
I mean, honestly, yeah, it's not good. The BMP's mostly going to be
controlled. Just trees in the way.
The trees blocking. But it's just
the and there's the backs all kind of on.
Alright, I think that will be
proud, y'all.